First place, I would like to wish you all very happy feast of Saint John Mary Vianney. Happy feast, fathers. If at all, I am standing here as a silver jubilarian means I feel really very happy because it's not of my own merits I am here as a silver jubilarian, but because of former bishops and present bishop and the love, care and all the encouragements you have given to me, those things really inspired and made me to be a good priest. At this juncture, I would like to share my basic incident of my priesthood. It was 1981, after my SSLC. I was in my parish. That time, Father Patros was my parish priest. Former Bishop Michael Augustine visited on that day my parish. In his Fiat car, he came there. I was with my mummy, telling her, kindly tell Bishop that I also want to become a priest. I want to join the minor seminary. Seeing this, Michael Augustine asked my mother, what is he telling? My mummy told him he wants to join the minor seminary. So he called me and asked me, seminary ki poriyada endru kettar Michael Augustine avargal. Amma andavare saame raavanundra aasa irukkudhe endru. Immediately he said, you go and bring everything. We'll go to the bishop's house, he said. I was so happy. வீட்டிற்கு ஓடி சென்று அப்பொழுதுதான் என்னுடைய 10ஆம் வகுப்பு பாட்பாடி டான் போஸ்கோவிலிருந்து கொண்டு வந்த அந்த இரும்பு பெட்டி தயாராக இருந்தது. ஐ டுக் வித் மீ தட் பாக்ஸ் அண்ட் பாக்ஸ் அண்ட் கேம் டு த பாரிஷ் ஹால். பிஷப் செட், யூ கீப் த பாக்ஸ் இன் த கார் டிக்கி, யூ கம் வித் மீ. தட் வாஸ் மை ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இன்சிடென்ட். வித்தவுட் எனி இன்டர்வியூ ஆர் எக்ஸாம், யூ டுக் மீ to the seminar, to the bishop's house. And that night itself, he called the secretary and said, he has not brought plate, tumbler and anything, so kindly give him whatever he wants. So plate, tumbler and all the things. The next day, he proceeded to Santum with Father Dayalaraj. We were 23 of us. So finally, only three have become priests. In between only Father Malayappan joined, for years thus is in states. So during my study in Katpadi, I wanted to join the Salesian. So after my 8th standard, I asked Father Lurdanath, he said, no, we need priest for our diocese, so kindly join in our diocese, so he said. So other three of my colleagues, Brito and other friends, they went to Don Bosco, but unfortunately they came back after SSLC. But I joined in for our diocese. So all my training was by Salesians. My parish also, once it was a Salesian parish. Then high school, Katpadi Don Bosco. Then 11th, 12th, Pannu Don Bosco. 7 years of training also by a Salesian. So I used to tell, though I am a diocesan priest, yet in spirit I am a Salesian, I used to tell. If at all I am with some talents and something means, that's because of Salesians, because of the training which they gave. And also my country cousins, they also really contributed a lot in my vocation, starting from first priest, Father Martin, Father Savaridas, Charles, Monsignor Vicar General. They were my role model when I was a boy. You know, I was holding their hands and walking towards church and coming around the church campus, which made me that I also want to become a priest like that. So really, all my country cousins, starting from those days till today, they contribute a lot in my priestly journey. So I am very grateful to each and every one of them, and also the former parish priest, Father Patros Andreaspati. May their souls rest in peace. I'm grateful to Father Patros because though they say my family was rich once, but from my birth onwards, I was suffering a lot. Even to have one meal, I was really suffering, but Father Patros really, he helped me a lot for a meal. And also he made me to study at Katpadi Don Bosco. He helped me for my studies also. So I'm very grateful to all those fathers, and also all my parish priests. Father Raipa, he was my former parish priest during my ordination 1993. He helped me for my ordination expenses. He gave me 25,000. I gave back after my ordination. But that was during my ordination also. I prepared my invitation just for 2 rupees, that my card was worth of 2 rupees only, because I know what is what in my life I experienced. That's why. So 3 years of philosophy, 1 year regency was at RNE. We were in RNE 6 months only. I was staying with my friends at 12 Puthur, where we had free regency, like, no, early morning get up and go to the field. We work there and get the coolie and come back. We cook by ourselves, like that. That regency experience really helped me in my priestly life to face any kind of situation. Inbathilum vaazhathilum thunbathilum vaazhamudiyum endradhai andha oru varuda regency engalukku romba udhaviyaga irundhathu. Andha 6 maasathula innoru 6 maasam enakku Caritas India special social service. They had a 6 months training at Coimbatore. Yuvan Ambrose was director. So I got a chance to go to that 6 months of special course. Then theology, then my priestly ordination. All my parishes of my priestly life. First I was in Arakkonam 2 years, then 2 years of minor seminary. Then our first parish priest. Then from there I came to Ranipet. Then Kattukoyil Viruthavilanginar. From there I came to Gangapet. Then at present I am in Vettavalam. Really I am very grateful to former Bishop A.M. Chinnappa and present Bishop, and each and every one of you, especially the former and present Curia members and counselors. They really encouraged me in all the situations. I had my own strength and my own weaknesses. In my strength, they encouraged me. In my weaknesses, they guided me a lot. So really, I am very grateful to all the Curia and council members, the former administrator, Monsignor Jolur Swami also. At present, as I am I have reached this 25th year of my ordination. I mean, I look back, it's really, I feel very happy because God has accepted me as I am. Not only God, the bishops, the curia members, the counselors, and priests, my dear priests. I really love each and every one of you. You also showed your love, care, concern, and your encouragement, everything. It has got a great impact on me because in my life I want to be very simple and humble priest. In the seminary, they gave me, rector gave me a remark, "You are very timid, you come and fight with me," like that. That time Rayappa rector, he told me. But now the situation is different because of age and other things. So as I said, I have got my own shortcomings, but God, Jesus still loves me. Not only Jesus, I see Jesus in each and every one of you, dear priests, because I don't think I had any difficulties with any priest. The same way, you can also, I think, because in these 25 years, whenever I was in trouble, when I was in difficulties, you have been with me and encouraged me. That really made me to feel that priesthood is happy, happiest thing to be live and give witness to everybody. So, dear priest, that only one thing, a few things I would like to say is, continue to support each and every one of the priests here, not only priest here, but wherever priests are there, try to encourage them, because you know priestly life is not easy. It's not a bed of roses, but we have got our own challenges, our own difficulties. But priests, we should ready to encourage and accept and support. The same way in my priestly life also, my friends, they got a great impact on in my life, because they have been with me in support and corrected me and guided me. So dear priest, you too have a good priest as your friends and the friends group, which really helps us to continue our priesthood with our own merits and demerits. Because our friends, why we need our friends means they encourage us when we make any mistake. Also, they also guide us and help us in all the ways. And also, let's continue to pray for each other, which I do every day. I pray for all the priests during Mass and other things. 25 years of my priesthood, I made use of all my talents for the growth of the parish and the people, which also made them happy. Especially I like to talk about Bishop and Monsignor. Throughout these years, they also showed special care towards me, so I am very grateful to them also. So once again, I can't forget you, dear priest, because each and every one of you, I got a great long list, means it includes every one of you. So I am always grateful to you. Continue to pray for me. I am also praying for you. Thanks for your